Chin surgery is very important if we want to balance volume and strength to the lower part of the face. And guys are very lucky because they can grow some facial hair, especially in this area, to strengthen the lower jaw. This is not the case for the girls. In that case, if you need some volume and if you think that it does not match your nose or your forehead, we can offer chin implants to augment this area. The implant is very different. We have to adjust. You can imagine that the big guy can have a very different lower jaw comparing with the girl that is twice as small. So different kind of shape and the size of implant can fit only different people. So we always have to adjust and look at the person each time we operate them. For the chin augmentation, usually we use two kind of approaches. We can either go into your inner lip and make incision into the mouth, or we can use the incision in your fold just under the chin. They are both acceptable, but in my practice, usually I use the one on the skin here, just in the fold. It's just, you know, cleaner place to put the implant in, as safe as possible. I don't want any infections or anything like that getting together with the implant in your pocket. So in my case, usually I use this incision under the chin. If you decide to go for incision in your under the chin here, you will end up with a small scar. Usually it's about 4 centimeters long, and it's gonna be just a small line, and basically it's invisible. Of course, if you look very closely, you can find a scar. So it's gonna be there, but of course nobody will come and check what's happening just underneath there. In most cases, your chin implant will not move. However, in rare cases, it can be, you know, float around. So you need to come back for corrective surgery in that case. Together with chin augmentation, we can perform nose surgery, forehead surgery, putting some fat. So basically changing all the structures in the face. It's all about the balancing between your chin, your midface, and your forehead. So most of the procedures can be combined. After the surgery, you will be able to eat and drink straight away, all the food. So don't be afraid, you will not lose any weight.